Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Stu Pollard, and welcome to the 80s Emporium. Today, I'm in Paris, France. In honor of that, we're going to take a look at some of our favorite movies that filmed right here in the City of Lights. In the morning of your first day in France, you may wish to take a relaxing drive through the streets of Paris. Or if you're like Bond, James Bond, maybe you want to add a little more excitement to your drive. When visiting Europe,
Carconi,
tasting the delicious French cuisine is a must. Just ask our old pal Chevy Chase.
Desire, hamburger and free.
Je vais vous apporter de l'eau de vaisselle. Ne sentirez pas la différence.
After a nice meal and a smooth bottle of Bordeaux, you might hit up the Paris nightclub scene and dance the night away. Or if you're looking for something a little more low-key, then go out and experience the wonderful French theater, an important part of the country's history, as shown in François Truffaut's The Last Metro.
Kiss me twice.
Then for your evening nightcap, check out some local jazz. Stop by the Blue Note Club from round midnight. But France has more than just Paris. You can head down to Monaco, where you can take in gorgeous views and villas like Steve Martin and Michael Caine did in Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. Maybe you'll even pull off a con or two.
What do you want?
This! This! I want this!
And no trip to France would be complete without a visit to you-know-where, the Eiffel Tower. But stay on the lookout, because you might see a few famous characters lurking around or being thrown off the tower altogether.
I believe this is your floor.
Hello!
And just for fun, let's jump back to the mid-70s for one of the greatest comedies of all time.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French! Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business!
There you have it, a look at our favorite films that have shot in Paris, France. If you think we missed anything, feel free to send us a suggestion. Remember to subscribe and stay tuned to this channel for more videos and the chance to win some prizes, maybe even a bottle or two of Bordeaux that I brought home from this trip.
I think I've had enough French culture for one evening.
We'll be back again very soon with another video, so stay tuned to this channel for more. Thanks for watching. Au revoir.
Taunt you a second time.